close the door so it stays warm in here. Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, now, let's see here. George of the Funkle. What are we doing?
What are we doing?
I don't know what we're doing. What are we doing?
What are we?
Do you know what we're doing?
What?
I don't know.
I don't know
must
either.
Be doing something, huh?
Yeah, we might do something.
Yes, we must be doing something. We just don't know what.
Hmm.
Oh, well.
Oh, yeah.
Later.
Yeah.
You know what we can do? Thank you, my young buddy.
You're welcome.
You're a gentleman and a caller. Silly grandpa.
Yeah, that was so silly.
Yes, he is. Now we have to get a knife out of the house.
Okay.
Let's go find one. We can play with. Are you going to stay out here and wait for me?
That is so sharp.
Now we're gonna go get a bunch of knives so we can sharpen.
Yeah.
Good boy. Oh,
I made it to season 3.
So we need a thing to carry a bunch of knives out here. Huh. Mm-hmm. How about a box?
Yes.
Alright, we can use a box. All in there.
There's a lot of knives!
There's a lot of knives! You are absolutely right! There, jump. Grandpa's working with sharp knives and you're making everything go bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. You a troublemaker? Are you a troublemaker?
I am.
Yes, you am.
Season now.
You are.
Yeah. Season three.
Of what?
Season 3, episode 1 of that.
Oh, are we making season 3, episode 1, Grandpa and Jacob working?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
Thank you.
That one's sharp. Whoa, a lot of dust. Sharper than they were.
Okay.
But don't put any from the washing machine into the drawer without bringing them to me first.
Okay.
That way I can make sure.
Okay.
Is this a tear jerk?
Yes.
Okay.